Part of my role is actually to oversee the global AI transformation of Dailymotion, ensuring that AI revolution benefits our users, our employees, and our customers. At Dailymotion, we see the AI revolution as a chance to reshuffle the cards of the social video platform ecosystem, but also to generate more value to our publisher through our B2B solutions. So following the AWS Incubator program, we've been prioritizing features that extract the most value for our data assets, but also from the best multimodal large language models. For example, from a video, how do we understand better the audio, the transcripts, its video frames, its metadata, and also all the interactions around these assets to build best quality video chaptering? The AWS Guild Incubator program presented a timely opportunity to get our employees equipped with cutting-edge AI skills to make content creation more fun and efficient for our creators. I think it's great to see different teams from Dailymotion here at the hackathon today working together on similar use cases, help us learn from each other, and eventually enrich our solutions.